So I'm in Sweden, which is my home country. Of course, it's a great opportunity for me to meet with different stakeholders also in Sweden. But I do that also when I travel to other countries, like I've been to Japan and where I've also met with universities. Because we see increasingly, and we know that if we are to solve the problems that we have ahead of us, if we are to reach those goals, the sustainable development goals, we need to work in partnerships. We need to work on a knowledge base, and we need to design reforms and solutions based on knowledge and science. And increasingly, we see also an interest by the academic institutions to work together with the UN to see to that we find those solutions. We had a discussion today with the colleagues here where they also said that they see an increased interest by the students. It actually starts with the students and their interest to throughout their academic career, but also then some of them moving into the private sector and so on to really get the strengths of education in that takes into account these complex environments, and that the Agenda 2030 can also provide that framework. What we need to do is to understand these fantastic networks that you have created here from Gothenburg, and that we also provide you with the possibility to get to know the United Nations Development Programme and see how that partnership can also both engage these students, but also beyond that the researchers throughout your programs and your international programs, and how we can make best use of our possible partnership. It's great to be in Gothenburg and to see that you're really in the front line, on the front side of Sweden, and it's encouraging to see in times when you sometimes despair. I see a lot of potential. It's fascinating to hear the different international networks and experiences that you'll find only here in Gothenburg. So I will bring back to New York also, and to my colleagues working with the policy department, contacts that I have found here. And hopefully I will also hear from the colleagues here in Gothenburg, and they can reach out to me or to my colleagues, and we can provide them with a network where they can also develop there.